expression, cooking, life skills, and more. Our Shabbat events and holiday celebrations instill Jewish pride and values. Partnering with other youth groups and agencies to create inclusive programming, as well as offering scholars and residents and sensitivity trainings to schools and synagogues, serve to highlight our reputation as the community's flagship agency for disability advocacy. Our events, which focus on giving back to the community, are empowering and emphasize how much our group is capable of. As someone who, with the help of our youth leadership board, together we plan and we implement these events for such a wide array of participants, varying range of ages, abilities, religious affiliations. This would seemingly pose a challenge. Yet, by all sharing one common mission of inclusion, by emphasizing the things that we share and have in common, we have seen much success and continue to grow and foster true and lasting friendships. Our innovative programs and our unique inclusive mission has proven to be so vital and integral to our community, and we have been remiss by not formally recognizing the efforts of our founder, Sarah Thomas, and our special parent honorees, Toby Bresky and Norman of Blessed Memory, until 30 years have gone by. But tonight, we are no longer a secret. Tonight, we reveal the secret of our success for the last three decades, as tonight, we honor these two incredible women, without whom we could not be where we are at today. Now, it is my honor to introduce our keynote speaker, Dr. Jeffrey Lichtman, the International Director of YAHA. We are so touched that he has joined us tonight all the way from YAHA National Headquarters in New York to join us in celebrating our 30th anniversary and in recognizing our honorees this evening.